Hi, welcome to PiSignage. My name is Rajat and I look at all things design and product here at PiSignage. In today's video, we're going to be covering how to register your PWA based player right from the browser. To get started, I have a new tab open here on the TV and it's running from my laptop right here. I'm simply going to go to pisignage.com/player2, click on enter, and this should open up a familiar screen where we have a player ID in the center and all of the status messages right below. We are now ready to register our player. I'm simply going to go to pisignage.com and log in. If you don't have an account already, you need to sign up with just your email ID. All accounts come with 2 free players, so feel free to try it yourself. Now that I've signed in, I'm just going to go to players where we already see Android TV and Demo TV, which is the Android TV and Raspberry Pi based player that we had registered in previous videos. I'm going to click on register new player. And over here, we'll have to enter the 16 digit player ID that we have right here. So I'm just going to enter that in. We can change the default group that's been assigned. We can change the time zone. I'm going to name this player as PWA player. And I'm going to enter the location as Bengaluru and I'm going to click on register. We can now see that our PWA player has been registered. We can see over here that there's nothing playing right now, but that's going to be an easy fix. I'm just going to go to groups, click on default, and we can see over here that the PWA player is a part of the default group. I'm just going to change the default playlist to my first playlist. This is a playlist that I created previously with a few assets preloaded. So I'm just going to click on deploy and this should deploy all of our assets right onto the screen over here. You could use any old device that you have, like an old laptop, PC, tablet that runs Chromium to register a new player using this method. With that, we come to the end of our video and we do hope that it's been helpful. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comment section below. And with that, thank you so much for watching and see you next time.